Good. And then this one, you're going to circle 9 wagons.
1, 2.
Yeah, so 5 is less than 6. 6 is more than 5. Count when you put your pencil on it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7.
They didn't know the way, but God knew the way, and He would show them. All right, so we finished faithfulness. We just have 2 left, gentleness and self-control. We just finished reading, and now we're going to do this English-Spanish bingo, which I don't have the best accent, but I try. Do you have a perro on your board?
Dog.
Dog.
Okay. Dog. Okay. Perro.
Good. Yeah, I can't roll my R's, but you can. And we colored this leaf paper, and we're gonna go outside and try to find these leaves. So it is Monday. We're just enjoying a little time outside. It's a little overcast, so there's definitely feels cooler than when the sun is shining. But we have our little leaf paper. We're gonna go for a walk, try to find some leaves, and just enjoy the fresh air, to be honest, and take advantage of the time we can be outside. So let's go see. You want to see the tree over there? Hold your hand. Okay, I sure will. Whoa, we're gonna run. So this is our bush graveyard over here. This one in particular was humongous to rip out and now have to, I don't even know what we're gonna do. This one was pretty big too. So we're gonna have to maybe like chop them up or something, because it's hard to get them deeper into the woods when they're that big. We don't really have something to carry it with. Oh, that's definitely, what kind of tree? Well, let's look at it. Yeah, looks more like that. And jump. Look at this one. Let me see your other one. Put them next to each other. Look how big. Oh my goodness. Just saw this thing, this big nest up in a tree hanging. I don't know what that is. Is that like a hornet's nest or something? It's huge. Yep, pretty sure that's a hornet's nest up there. I'm sure it won't bother us if we don't get too close. We also haven't been this far back in a while. There's like a little creek that runs there and there's pretty much nothing in it now. But we're gonna probably turn around, go back. What'd you find? Little wormy guy? Let me see your finger. You found a little slug. Oh, look at the moss growing on it.
I know.
That's so pretty. It's like velvet. So we're just finishing up the very last of this lentil soup for lunch today. It really was so good, and it just gets better after every day. So it's just a little bit, and then we'll have something else to go with it. All right, we're back home. I just switched over laundry. I'm going to start a new load in just a minute. I cleaned up the dishes from this morning and hand washed what I needed to. And then I'm just pulling out some meat to just come up to room temperature. I'm gonna do this beef roast for dinner tonight. Luke is napping and the girls are playing, so I'm gonna go ahead and edit my vlog for tomorrow and drink my water, which I am so bad about. When it's not as hot during the day, I get really bad about drinking my water, and this is with the lemon and the apple cider vinegar. So normally I'll bring it in the car with me when I do pickup, because then, you know, I feel like, you know, it's kind of like a mindless activity to just sit there and like drink it, and usually I can drink the whole thing, but I didn't bring it with me. So I'm gonna chug this and get to editing. Okay, my video is edited and exporting, and I did my thumbnail. The girls were just sewing with that fabric that I got. So it's 3:45. I was planning to make that beef roast, chuck roast, which is basically pot roast, tonight for dinner. But in looking at recipes, it really needs like a good 3 to 4 probably being better, hours to cook and really like break down and get really tender and delicious. And I think I just don't have the time for that tonight. I don't want to eat super late. So I think I'm gonna switch gears. I popped it back in the fridge. We can have that tomorrow. And I think I'm gonna make something different. I think I'm gonna use the leftover chicken drumsticks that we had last night. I'm gonna take off the chicken and make kind of like ramen. We just use basic ramen noodles, like, you know, that come in the plastic bags. And then we add our own toppings to it. So we'll add chicken, we'll add, I'm hard boiling some eggs right now. So we slice that up and add it to it. A little bit of green onion and maybe some other like veggies, and just make our own ramen. Add in more soy sauce and ginger and just make it really delicious. So I think that's what we'll do tonight. And it's pretty quick and easy. It just will take me a little time to get the meat off the bones. But I think that's better than having a pot roast that's not like fully tender and delicious. Like, I don't want to rush it, and also don't want to eat super late. So we'll switch gears and we'll have that tomorrow. Okay, so I chopped up the chicken and covered it just to protect it. So we're gonna do just ramen, and then we add in hard-boiled egg, some pepper, red pepper, a little bit of green onion, which makes all the difference. And then I'm also gonna put in some ginger paste, some garlic, soy sauce, and slice up the hard-boiled egg, and it's gonna be so good. All right, so there's how the ramen turned out. I added a bunch of extra sauces and things that I had, different condiments in the fridge. So it's pretty tasty. All right, dinner is cleaned up. Lunch is made, dishwasher is running, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll be seeing you tomorrow. Take care, bye.